Hey guys, Gaz here, and today we're going to be doing a quick audio test for the Zoom H6 and RODE NTG2, right after this. First of all, I just want to say that right now I'm in a really bad sound situation where I have a TV downstairs playing at 100% and I also have a hot water heater that is turned on as well in the background. Now, you're probably going to hear this as I talk, and what I'll also do is give a few seconds of silence for you guys to actually figure it out. Another thing to add is I have my computer fan in the background, which is always on during my videos, which isn't usually a problem, but because this new sound setup is a bit more sensitive, yeah, I can actually hear it in my headphones today. So what I'm going to do is just give a few seconds of silence, and then I'm going to do a version where I'm actually going to go in post-production to take out that noise. So guys, what I'm going to be doing is giving 10 seconds of silence where I won't be correcting the sound, and I give another 10 seconds where I will correct the sound. So here we are, 10 seconds. So there we go, 10 seconds. So now what I'm going to do is give another 10 seconds, and this is where I'm going to try my best to correct the audio in post-production and see if it's in any way workable. So here we go, 10 seconds. And there we go, 10 seconds. Just, I don't know how it's going to turn out until I actually go into post-production myself, but this is just to test out, as I say guys, a brand new sound setup that I have, and just to let you guys know what equipment I'm running at this current moment, I am running a Zoom H6 recorder into a RODE NTG2, which is kind of, you know, a somewhat entry-level microphone. I'm by no means a sound person, so I did actually borrow this microphone, and I'm just testing it out before I actually do put down, you know, any money into something a bit more expensive. So guys, if you have any suggestions as to what microphones I should go out and buy, then let me know, but I'm just testing out some microphones myself. So just to let you know, the previous mic setup that I had was I was running a RODE VideoMic Pro into a H1. And that was pretty much my sound setup before, so I decided to kind of, you know, to upgrade it a bit more and put a bit of money into the kind of production of these videos. So guys, again, this is just a quick video that I wanted to put up just to kind of test out my sound, and I'm looking forward to the results. So guys, thanks for watching, and as always, have a nice day. So Red Raven is kind of the, you know, somewhat starter package that they're calling, and what they actually said with all the accessories that you can.